Yeah, now to some more local news that matters. Arkansas State University went on lockdown early this morning. Someone who had been shot was found on campus. We don't know if that person was a student or not. Police also have not made an arrest. There are around 700 students still on campus this morning.